Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy, Hoodoo Wizard, here today bringing you another video. And today we are going to be playing a little bit of Ark Survival Evolve. We're gonna try to just start from scratch, aka, I've never actually even really played the game that much, and we're playing on a single player. We're gonna be playing a single player series. If you guys want to do like a server series, then go ahead and just tell me. I will do a server series at some point if you guys want me to, but let's just see how the single player series does. The stuff is a little bit boosted, so it's not like, you know, taming. You don't have to sit there for 2 hours waiting for something to be tamed or anything. You know, it's nothing. You know, I just turned up a little tiny bit. It's not gonna be too. It's not gonna be like OP or anything like that. But I try to tweak them. You know, the stuff, the stats a little tiny bit, just not too much at all. Same with the XP. XP was and stuff just less a little bit. And I sped up the nighttime because let's be honest, you guys really want to watch us. You want to watch someone in the nighttime? I know I don't. I wouldn't want to because it's pitch black nighttime. Pitch black. It's horrible. So, it's just the looting system is the same default. I didn't up it or anything like that. Just upped the XP a little bit, and that's about it. Let's get off that topic now. Alright, here we go, our very first level up. Let's level up our stamina, shall we? Axe. So, I've been doing the basic, I've played a little tiny bit, guys, and I've never gotten very far at all, to say the least. I have not gotten far at all. But I've tried. How much do you need? 3? I need more thatch. I thought maybe you need like 3 wood instead of 2, but it was thatch that I'm not. Oh, don't notice me. Don't notice me. Oh. Thank you for not noticing me, but no, I'm gonna have to kill you. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Stand the wood. So it looks like we just spawned on this little island. I don't want to stay on this island and don't want to run around. So let's see if I be safe for me to swim across. It looks decently safe for me to be able to swim across. So we're gonna try to not die while we're swimming across here. I wonder what kind of animals and stuff that are hostile and what aren't hostile. So it's a little scary for me to do this, not gonna lie, guys. I just started watching YouTube videos on this like yesterday, so I don't even know things off of YouTube really yet. I'm gonna get a spear because what I've been told, it's good to have spears, I guess. I don't know. I'll just start with that, I guess. We're gonna just make our way to higher and higher up in gear, I guess. I need fiber, I think, right? I need tons of fiber, tons and tons of fiber, tons of it. Let's see here. I need flint for this. Oh, forgot about flint. That's what I need, not fiber, right? Wait, I know I need fiber for stuff too, but. And this, I need tons of fiber. I need more fiber and more wood. Alright. That is not too hard to do. At all. You see, I have enough fiber now. And all I have to do is equip this. Equip this. And here we are. What we're gonna do though is we're gonna unequip that, equip this, and then equip that. Alright, now, well, bam, there's the spear, here's the pickaxe, here's this, alright. Now, humana. I have 3 meat. Alright. So what we're gonna. Oops. Oh, I can level up. Good. That is awesome. Stamina. Alright, now what we're gonna do now is we're gonna do thatched roof. Thatch this. And thatched door. Now we can make a whole, all of the we can make ourselves a new house now, but before we do that, let's do this. Alright, now we do that, and actually before we even start doing to even think about starting to do that, let's see what we need to do to make a platform here. We just need some more fiber. Alright, you know what, I can get some more fiber for us to be able to do that. Not entirely sure how to get fiber, besides just running around hitting stuff in the woods. You see 3 fiber there. I don't know if there's certain places that have fiber and certain places that don't, or how that works, but I'll run around, I guess, to get it. Oh no, dude. That should be enough to make at least one. Yeah. Let's make it. I kind of like this right here. Like, we just clear out the trees right here. Be a perfect place. Why don't we use this? Shall we? I don't know, man. You guys want me to make more progress, like, off-camera? That's what I'm gonna probably do. I'll make a decent amount of progress off-camera, and then I'll just come back when I have, I'll just, like, do video, I'll, like, start recording when there's something interesting going on or something. Like, if I try to go taming, like, a cool stuff thing, you know, or anything like that. But, I don't know. I really don't know. Just tell me what you guys want and I'll go ahead and do it, you know? This right there. Alright, let's place down our first platform real quick. How do we want to place it? Do we want to place it like this? We'll place it just, we'll place it like that. I don't know if there's a faster process of this, but now what's up? I just guess fiber. So it's these little leaves right here that have fiber on them. That's it, alright. Yeah. I don't know if you guys hear my button smashing, but it was probably really annoying, but I hope not. But it's so hard not to have the button smashing. It picks up the sound, I guess, pretty good, so I'm sorry about that though, guys. Oh yeah, I'm sorry if it happens. You're hot, cool off. Alrighty. See, I want to get one of those dudes. What are they called? You see, let's see here. I'll show you guys. Show you here. So, in these, they have little saddles for, like, this dude right here. I could get this, but I don't know, like, I have no idea what you, like, I don't know what that dinosaur is. I don't know what it looks like or anything like that. If I happen to see one, I guess. I don't know. I really don't know. I've never seen, I don't recall seeing one. I might have seen him before. I have no idea. I want at least 3 more of these. I need 3 of these at least. To start my basic kind of walls, I guess, for my base. Just for like 1, and then we could do 2, 3, and then we'll have a basic little square. We're gonna want it here. Here we have 10, all right. What's this made of? We need a plenty of that. We don't have enough wood. Oh. So I'm guessing that's why we couldn't make any more of that other stuff either, because we just didn't have enough wood. All right. That's good. I'm all good with that. Alright, now you think we have enough? let's see here. Like that. We're gonna have berries and 1, yeah. And like stuff like this and the other, yeah. Right? So we need more fiber, of course. We always need more fiber. Alright guys, I'm actually pretty excited about getting this house built though, not gonna lie guys. Pretty hype about it. We should be good on that. Let's just use the rest of this pickaxe real quick because we need to make a new one. And I think we need some thatched anyway, so. What am I doing? first episode, just me getting started, and then we're gonna do a lot of behind the scenes work, guys. Don't worry about that. I'm gonna have like a decently like long video between like probably 20 minutes to 30 minutes of a video of just to show you guys what I'm doing and just every, I guess, stuff like that, you know. I don't know exactly. Let's get the wood out of here, I guess. Take this, and then we go right here, back that stuff, and then we make wall. I think it's around 6 walls ish. Maybe more, maybe less. I don't know. Bruce, what did I just do? Oh, I just made another door in accident, so. Oops, I didn't even know I could do that. So, I'm gonna throw you in there. You guys in there. Trying to think here, guys. Sorry about that. Let's get that in. Oh yeah, I need to level up my dude. Some health again. And I guess we're gonna do clothes. Because they're pretty important, I think. So we have some sort of protection. I keep on accidentally backing out all the way. Don't ask me why, but I just keep on accidentally doing it. Pretty sure the clothes and stuff are actually really good, easy to make, but we're gonna do first is we're gonna see what it takes. Oh, we need a decent amount of hide to do that, but we need more roof. We don't have enough wood. Gosh darn wood, always need it. Oh yeah, I need to eat a bit, so. Okay. pretty sure I just need to do this, that, and then we do that, that. You guys ready for this? Last one. Right? And we got our very first ever house. Let's look at this. Oh, this is a beauty right here. Guys, I'm actually pretty excited about this. This is the beginning of something awesome right here. The beginning of something amazing. But I think that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. Yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, hit that like button. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.